If a line makes angles alpha, beta, gamma with the axis respectively, then cos 2 alpha, cos 2 beta, cos 2 gamma is. देखिए cos 2 alpha plus cos 2 beta plus cos 2 gamma is equal to, it can be written as 2 cos square alpha minus 1 plus 2 cos square beta minus 1 plus 2 cos square gamma minus 1, and that can be written as 2 common cos square alpha plus cos square beta plus cos square gamma minus 3. और cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma are the direction cosines. इनके square का sum 1 होगा, तो this will become 1. तो 2 minus 3 is equal to minus 1.